Orleans NICU is back open to visitors after closing its doors earlier this month. The hospital changed its policy this morning. NICU patients can now have two designated visitors, but only one is allowed per visit. Families will be assigned even or odd calendar days to visit during limited hours. Everyone must go through a health screening before visiting. One mom, separated from her son for 2 weeks now, tells us she is grateful for any time with her baby.
Oh, it means everything. Our children need us. We need our children. And I'm so thankful that they found some way. I mean, it's not perfect. You know, we don't get to see them every day, but at least it's a safe way for us all to have a bond with our children.
We have more on the new changes on our website, WSLS.com.